husband is in danger. Magi, help me. I will pay you.
What do you need?
Last night, my dear husband Claudius took a boat out to see the ruins across the lake. He has not returned. None of these brutes honor a wife's pain. I beg you.
I will seek him out.
Do be quick. I will await you here.
You're a pretty innocent.
Simba owl. Pick one.
And here is Claudius.
I did you? Crocodile can talk? Oh, something new. Why are you so angry? Oh, gods. I think I'm going to...
are dead. Now to speak to Claudius and find out why he came out here.
Why did you kill them? We had only just met.
Claudius, you are drunk.
Yes, that is me. And no, I am not. I had only 2 or 10 beers.
All right. Let's get you back to your wife.
I have a wife? Oh, Mother will be so pleased.
Oh.
What was your reason for going out there, Claudios?
I was going... I don't really remember. I came from Alexandria for the festival. And some kind of... someone offered me to drink all night, for free. Impossible to resist. What were we talking about?
How you got here.
Oh, right. Then I woke up here with those crocodili all around. Tell me, can they really speak?
Egypt is a land full of magic and ancient history.
Amazing. My friends in the city will never... Did you say something about a wife?
Yes, yours.
See, I do not understand that. How could I have a wife? I am a virgin. At least I think I am.
I will hear no more on this subject. You can take it up with your wife.
But you do not understand. Every woman I've ever tried to...
Please, shut up.
I am sorry. This fresh wind off the river is good for me. I am feeling much more clear-headed now.
Splendid.
There you are, my dear. I was worried about you.
Oh, my dear Nisus, I remember. I went to the island because of her. She got me drunk, married me, told me I owed her a virginity tax. Whose virginity?
You can go. This is between me and my husband.
No, no, no! No, don't go. They'll kill me.
Show him what happens when you try to cheat a woman.
Please, help me!
Forget him. He's just an idiot to me. They have taken enough from our land. Yes, that is right! Taste your own blood!
Mercy! Mercy!
praise.
My brothers!
And thanks.
You were supposed to help me, not him.
And my purse.
In future, be careful when drinking with strangers.